like in loading logs. So like if you're being trained by a priest rogue or something, and you put Seal of Judgment of Wisdom and Seal of Wisdom, and every attack that you do with 2.5 speed is two attacks, then it's like in one auto attack you can get 1, 2, 3. You can get 3 procs of like mana regen. Arcane Power cancels spell stolen wings. Wait, so if you are you saying if you're a mage and you have arcane power up and you spell steal wings, then you lose arcane power? Or something? I'm not sure about that. It doesn't really matter anyway when you play Arena. Trying to spell steal spam on a red Pala is very risky business anyway, because of the two talents. 30% dispel protection here, and then if you have any seal up, you have a total of 96% chance to resist dispels. On the seal anyway, so if any of this, the dispels or the spell steals goes into the seal, then I mean 96% chance to fail this. Since it's longer duration, same amount of damage increase. What's your general rotation? Well, it's you auto attack like this, bang. And yeah, if you have nothing else useful to do, you seal twist, I guess. Judgment, unless you need to save it because you're facing a mage and you need to judgment Seal of Blood on this sheep cast, so you break the sheep because you take damage. So it's auto attack, and then play accordingly. Sometimes you need to dispel your partner, freedom him, freedom yourself, dispel yourself. I mean, it's you're an auto attack bot, basically. Unless you play Crusader Strike, and you Crusader Strike in between. That's how it works with Classic. So it must be Blitzlike. Yeah, but like mage spell stealing wings is, if a mage is spell stealing wings, it's like disrespect. It doesn't sound like it's a real arena match. Of course, depending on how many buffs the Pala has, but it's a very big waste of time trying to spell steal a Paladin with the dispel protection he has. The video. Okay, let me stop the video right there. You're spell stealing a red paladin who's using this aura. Maybe he got baited by the name Retribution Aura. And he has no seal when you no he does, huh? No he doesn't. Okay, yeah. So it's fun for the kids, I should say. The disc rest of him. Oh, Gucci? Disc rest of him or what? The fuck is this for you? You wanna play something, Gucci? Here's something you red paladins can do. You can equip this seal. Seal? This Librem. Increases your holy damage. So you put on this to start of a game. If you know it's a slow game. You put it on the guy, you swap your Librem again, and now he keeps this forever. Or you keep the damage from this until this seal fades anyway. Free damage. There's one thing which I don't know should work like this. Like if I have Seal of Blob up and then I go to do max rank, well it doesn't need to be max, but if I do a Seal of Blob and also Judge really fast, it acts like another attack, so I get another Seal of Blob. So there. Wait, I can't see it like that. Okay. So there. So Seal of Command gave me one, Melee gave me one, and Judgment of Command gave me one as well. So three in total. Because it acts like it's twisting, I guess? Not sure about that. So there are no Command proc, but Command Judge gave me a Twist proc. This is actually so OP. You have 9839, 9839, and now you have 11,000? What's the calculator on that? 059 minus 983. What the fuck? Can I fucking fucked it up? 11059 minus 98 39. Takes away 1.2k HP. It's not bad. So when blob procs, switch to command. When it procs? No. You just swap your seal just before your auto swing is about to happen. See the swing timer? Within the last 0.5 seconds, you just swap your seal. And if you can't do that while running and stuff and spinning around and dispelling your partner and paying attention, then you can press like a stop attack macro. Like this. It's there. And then you can press your seal with start attack and... Wait, that's all there is to it? You don't even have to time for when it procs? No, no, you make it sound different than what your way is. Your way would be simply watch if you get proc, then press button. I mean, that's way better than having to do it before. You know what I mean? So if it were to work the way you're thinking about, then all I would have to do is stand here with like seal of command and then wait until I get a proc and then swap my seal, and then I would save mana for every time it didn't proc. But here you have to like preemptively do it every time. Make sense? Would be way better if I could just wait for a seal of command proc or some shit and then just press my other seal and make it guaranteed. Yeah, you have to gamble. Thing is, if you press a Crusader Strike, it's less damage than if you get a seal of command proc with a twist, you know what I mean? So a seal of command proc would be one hit and then two blood. Oh, I guess it's almost the same damage, but all the seals ignore armor, so if you're hitting any high armor target like a shaman, then for sure this will do less damage in one button press, like in one hit, if that makes sense. Like there it was. If I press Crusader Strike instead of this, like there's no way it deals the same damage. TPC, you could get Seal of Justice proc from Judgment of Command. Yeah, I guess they're just twisting Seal of Justice and Command. Oh, yeah, yeah. It's Gucci here. Gucci. Users in chat. GGGG. It's not even here, that motherfucker. Can you explain why Paladin get Vengeance proc when damage is absorbed? You mean this?
Sh-
Should you not get vengeance proc if damage is absorbed? Ah, I see what you mean, because when you hit into the shield, even if you... Yeah. I see. Not sure. Never looked into it as a big issue. But I know, for example, priests, like I know what you're saying, like a priest cannot get focused will charges if they have a shield on, like even if a warrior is hitting you with recklessness. Like you don't get any of this procs, you don't get martyrdom proc, you don't get blessed recovery proc if you have a shield up. So it would make sense that you shouldn't get vengeance stacks, because you need to crit, and even if you crit, none of these abilities of the priest at least is gained during shield. No, I mean, yeah, I understand what you mean. Yeah, I'm not sure if they do, or if they should or shouldn't. Not a big deal though. Next stream, I'll make sure to advertise this rest of kin properly. The AIDS you will spread. What? I faced a lot of disc rest of kins. Probably your doing. Not really an issue facing it if the new players are trying it out, compared to if good players played it, then it's annoying. Can I buy anything? No. What the fuck is this guy doing? Shoulders.
Be good.
Those shoulders are way less cool. That's true. But looks a bit weird now. These boots and shit.